Hello friends, how to start book reading? But before that, just check, when do you buy the book? You buy it accidentally or intentionally? Why I am saying this? When we buy the book accidentally, it means when somebody is buying, we also are inspired and we buy the book and we keep it at home. But when we buy it intentionally, where we really want to read it, then it is easy to start book reading. How can you start book reading? You have a good time. Before sleeping, you can read at least 5 pages per day, or in morning, along with your morning rituals, you can start book reading. Let me share my example. I was not fond of reading self-help development book, but when I joined soft skill classes, my trainer suggested me to build a habit of book reading, and I followed her. I started reading books by 30 minutes per day. Now I have been habitual. I am not bragging myself. I have seen couple of people who are struggling to start book reading. They bought the book a year ago and still they are not able to start a single page. If you are really passionate, if you really want to cultivate good habit, start from today, start from first page, start from 5 pages and then gradually increase. If you cannot read 5 pages, read at least 1 page. If you cannot give half an hour, at least give 10 minutes, then gradually increase. Once you start this, you will see the phenomenal changes in your habit. I am Hem Singh Patle. I am here to inspire you and transform your habit. Thank you very much.